There is a hypocagenic mass in the right lobe which presents undulation in the surface. The nodule is surrounded with normal thyroid parenchyma. At the dorsal part, this econormal tissue is very thin. The nodule displays paranodular blood flow. The issue is whether this is a mass composed of multiple nodules or a single nodule. The judgment whether the lobulation would be pathological or not depends on the answer.